Establishing link. Are you awake? You're likely disoriented from gray sleep. Let's perform a brief movement test. Move forward. Now backward. Now jump in place. You may walk a bit faster. Very well. Now that you are stable, head up to the swim tank on deck 2. I'll update you as we go. When our power reserves fell low, I directed us to the nearest planet. We are in an uncharted system, and there is no record of this lone planet. From my aerial scans, the planet consists almost entirely of water, which suggests that it should contain an abundance of crystal shards. You must travel to the surface to collect them. There appears to be ruins, but I do not detect life. Test your aquatic ability. Swim up. Now swim down. Well done, you're practically a dolphin. Now, make your way to the airlock. I can't predict what you will face below, but our journey onward depends on this mission. If you are ready, enter the airlock. Please stand by. We are now entering the atmosphere. Await further instruction once on the surface. Re-establishing link. Are you safe? Take a moment to orient yourself. Now, find the first crystal shard. done, you've collected the first crystal shard. Now swim up to the surface. There is a transport device, press the glowing button when you're ready to go.
I'm Aqua. I saw your ship arrive, but I lost power while traveling back to tell my friends. Thank you for finding me. Being near your crystal shard helps me recharge. I understand now. You must have come here to collect these crystal shards. Like many others before. I can help. Follow me. I am not a robot, in case you were wondering. Like other jellyfish, I also like to chase bubbles and swim under the stars. I think you will like it here. Look, there's a crystal shard. They tend to grow near water. Look how shiny it is. Well, I need to be off now. But I hope to see you again.
You there? Our connection was lost. There's another transport nearby. I set a path on your heads-up display. Calculating the most efficient resource gathering path. The vapor levels may cause a strain on oxygen production here. Proceed with caution, and follow the path on your heads-up display.
light came here to recharge, but there is not enough power to draw on. At one time, these trees grew all over. They gave their energy to life on the planet. But now, something is draining it all away. I miss the way it used to be. Follow me. There is something I would like to show you. You remind me of someone. A friend who lived here long ago. We would explore the world together. But then they had to go away. I'm happy you landed here. Sparkly. It's been so long since I've seen so many of them. See stars once. I would come here at night to watch them glow. Then one day, they stopped glowing. But now it seems to glow again. There are many other things I would like to show you. Meet me inside the monument nearby. I think they wanted to help the planet. But when the sky shifted, they went away. And then the others came. Only to take what they needed, and leave. That was when many of my friends disappeared. When you arrived, something changed. And I want to help you. There is a place not too far from here, where there are more crystals. I can show you the way. Meet me upstairs. ¶¶ We should get in that orbit. I always wanted to ride in one of these orbs. I have tentacles, not hands. Do not feel bad. I have you to press buttons for me now. Now this is the way to travel. I've been missing out all this time. I grow tired hovering around all the time. Sometimes when I lose power, no one finds me for years, and it makes me sad. I hope you'll stay a while in case I need to be recharged. Lead the way.